Computer science is ubiquitous. It is everywhere. In every problem domain, in every sector of industry that you can think of, there is a need for computer scientists. This means that we are trying to enable fair and open access to computer science for those who might not be a programmer or a coder or a software engineer as a background, but who want to apply those same techniques in their own specific sphere of knowledge. The MSc Computer Science program differs from the MSc Advanced Computer Science program in that it opens up computer science to those who have come from a non-traditional computer science background. What we intend this program to achieve is for you to be able to onboard the fundamentals and essential skills and knowledge within computer science and then take them back and apply them in your own specific industry and problem domain. We have an excellent mix of world-leading researchers covering research in a number of different domains. We also have professors of practice, people who have been out there in industry with metaphorical dirt under their fingernails, knowing what employers want, knowing how computer science is applied across different domains. We are lucky to be co-located in the Southwest Institute of Technology building. Both computer science and data science have our spiritual home in this building. We have dedicated computer labs. We have teaching and learning spaces that are set up for both on-campus, face-to-face, and hybrid teaching and learning. And all of our staff and student offices are located together with an open-door policy, meaning that if you have an issue, a member of staff will be available to talk to you and help you out. We have excellent links with employers both locally and nationally. We also provide many apprenticeships, which further strengthens our relationships with employers. Additionally, we have partnerships with the Alan Turing Institute, which is our nationally recognized AI partner. We have an internal Institute for Data Science and Artificial Intelligence, and we work closely with Athena Swan to demonstrate our commitment to equality, diversity, and inclusivity. At the University of Exeter, computer science is a very dynamic and ever-evolving department and subject. We continually examine what our research groups are uncovering and what our professors of practice are learning from industry, and changing our offering and evolving what we can do for our students and employers to make sure that we can meet current and future demands. It's a fantastic place to study computer science, and if you are curious, tenacious and driven to apply computer science to solve problems in your sector, your industry, and your problem domain, we are ready to welcome you here.